So welcome students. So in this question, you're given a line 2x plus 3y plus 4 is equal to 0. And you're asked to find the equations of the lines which pass through 2 comma 1 and make an angle of 45 degrees with the given line. So we know that both these lines pass through 2 comma 1. A point is given. I just need to find the slopes of the lines which make an angle of 45 degrees with this line. So let us say that m is the slope of the line which makes an angle of 45 degrees with this line. So tan theta should be equal to, so tan theta is equal to mod of m1 minus m2 by 1 plus m1 m2. Tan theta is equal to m1 minus m2 by 1 plus m1 m2. So now one slope is m, the other slope is the slope of this line which is minus 2 by 3, minus of x coefficient by y coefficient. So now this is my m, this is my second slope, this is the first slope, this is the second slope. Let us substitute in this. So tan theta, because this is 45 degrees, 1 is equal to mod of m minus of minus 2 by 3 plus 2 by 3 by 1 plus this into this, that is m into minus 2 by 3 is minus 2m by 3. This implies 1 is equal to mod of 3m plus 2 by 3 minus 2m. 3 minus 2m. So this implies 3m plus 2 by 3 minus 2m is equal to 1, or 3m plus 2 by 3 minus 2m is equal to minus 1, because mod of this is equal to 1 implies the expression can be either plus 1 or minus 1. This implies 3m plus 2 is equal to 3 minus 2m. This implies 5m is equal to 1, m is equal to 1 by 5. So, if the angle is 45, m can be equal to 1 by 5, or 3m plus 2 is equal to minus 3 plus 2m, this implies m is equal to minus 5. So, m can be equal to 1 by 5, or m can also be equal to minus 5. So, these are the two slopes which are possible. So, from the diagram, one of the slope which makes an acute angle, so is the slope of this line is 1 by 5. This looks like it's making a slightly obtuse angle. The slope of this line is minus 5. So now you know the point and you know the slope. So the equations of the lines. So equations of lines. So the first line, y minus 1 is equal to 1 by 5 times x minus 2. This implies 5y minus 5 is equal to x minus 2. This implies x minus 5y plus 3 is equal to 0. And second, you have slope as minus 5. So y minus 1 is equal to minus 5 times x minus 2. This implies 5x plus y is equal to 11. 5x plus y is equal to 11. So these are the two lines which are making an angle of 45 degrees with the line 2x plus 3y plus 4 is equal to 0 and passing through the point 2 comma 1. Thank you.